next song is A Virgin Unspotted, composed in 1760 by William Tillies, who is widely considered to be the first American composer. And this piece may even be the first American Christmas hymn. As we are now awaiting the coming of our Lord, it is important to remember what we are waiting for, and not what we are waiting for, and not just that we are waiting. This song acts as a reminder of the joy and redemption that is to come. So let us be merry and put sorrow away, for our Savior Christ Jesus is with us always.